Welcome back. It's a blackout. Hope you guys are enjoying so far. Just this quick little mini series to play around with my green screen to see how it renders. Nothing fancy, just bullshit. Okay, there we go. I think if you shoot the windows, oh god, I guess. Should do these. The more stuff to destroy, the better. Yeah, I can only destroy so much, you know. My cats on the team. Alright, so let's... probably should be stupid though. Oof. Dodge like a pro. Grab a ration real quick. Yeah, because I'm only playing a sniper wolf. It's like a tranquilizer sniper rifle. At least I can fly through Manus real quick. Marrow, blow your brains out. Run! 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 Oh god. Yeah, I know. I like how she could shoot herself in the head on extreme and still survive. Look at that. Look how fast I am. My cat's just watching me over here. Alrighty, let's, probably should have healed, but whatever. Let's get the FAMAS out. Why? Speedrun tactics. That was easy. What? Oh, that's amazing. Alright, so next we got Sniper Wolf. This actually should be really quick, so we might be able to do it in this video. Oh, listen to them jabber. Next. No one cares. Next. Alright, onwards. Snake Crippy Wolves. Alrighty. Let's see. I'm gonna see what it looks like next. Oh, no. Darkness. Like I said, some of the dark areas just kind of blends in. It's just when it's all black. Like here, you can't really tell at all. Until you go to the snow area, but I mean, that's okay. Like I said, I'm looking professional, you know? I'm excited about it. Of course, now I'm gonna have to, you know... Can we get on the ground? Thanks. Now I'm gonna have to do this on every video, you know? Which sucks because I only record at night then. Oh jeez, please! Oh god, help! Help! I think there's one more- oh jeez. There's one more in here. Oh god, help! Help! Help. At least I'm not even getting the sniper rifle, I'm just playing until we pick up the sniper rifle. Snake, what's wrong? I thought you were good with dogs.
Snake, what's wrong?
Look at that. I can quote this whole game, yep. What are you doing? Alrighty. Next. This is easy. Watch Meryl do the thing. I think... I don't remember... Is it this way? Nope, nope. Yeah, I don't get this reference. Look, I told you. Oh, jeez, I'm about to die. I told you, drop legs are where it was at in mid-early 2000s. If you didn't have one, you weren't tactical enough, you know? I'm gonna get rid of all of these mines. My god. Tell you, drop legs are where it's at. If you don't agree with me, you're wrong. It's a trap! Yep. Come on. Stop blowing myself up as I run away. Like that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Don't kill me! Alrighty. I mean, at least I got the howling part. I mean, I've never been around wolves, but coyotes and huskies and stuff are extremely social and are loud. No. Oh, so they're gonna eat me. Oh, God. I don't know. Oh, Jesus. Ow. Uh-huh, that's what I thought. Oh, God. Help. I don't know if they can jump over here or not. Probably can. Alright, so let's get the sniper rifle and try that stupid trick. I swear to God, if it... I wonder if it's because it's just a scope. Maybe that's why. Alright, let's get the sniper rifle. We're just gonna get the tranquilizer. I have a feeling it doesn't matter if it's a tranquilizer or if it's the actual PSG-1. But we're gonna try it for science. And let's see then, maybe I'll make a clip or something, you know. Alright. Grab the snoop rifle. Oh, fuck me. Shoot this cat. Yeah, James Bond. Alright, so let's equip the sniper rifle. I just passed it. And let's go to the box. Well, that was a waste of time. Can't use the box. Oh, wow, I just noticed with the gas mask, though, I could do this. And... Oh, wow, I didn't even notice that. Alright, so let's unequip this, and let's try the box. Nope. So hear me out, so... So let's try this. And then I go to the scope. Yeah, so I wonder if that was supposed to make that noise the whole time, and they just removed it from whatever reason. Because when I go to the camera, it's the same thing. Yeah. Alright, so let's get one more for the edit I'm gonna do. Please don't look in here. He was a threat, we had to shoot him. Okay, so let's go one more time. So, equip nothing, and we're gonna go in the box. Alright, so I gotta be quiet, I forgot. Alrighty, well, that was my little experiment. It was only a 10-minute video, so hopefully you guys are having a good weekend, wherever I upload this week. And I'll see you guys in the next video, so put just some suggestions in the video. I have no idea what game I'm going to let's play. Probably more Metal Gear, so thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the future.